All right, let's go ahead and get you started in Theasys. Now, by now you've already signed up and you have confirmed your email, so you're allowed to enter the site as a free user. This should be enough to get you started. Once you're inside, then you will probably see this screen here. You can upload panoramas and build virtual tours here. So let's just go ahead and do that then. Okay, so here we'll take this one. And you can see when you start, they will give you a demo virtual tour. It's a beautiful picture, but we're going to skip that now. Go ahead instead to add new tour right up here. Click on that one. Let's give it a title. Let's call this NCNU01. We're going to add that. And then you can write a tour description down here. So we'll just do something very quick. My first Theasys tour. Okay, now you can see already they have a lot of different ways to edit your work. This is going to be what you're going to be seeing through the entire piece of software. They have a lot of different options. So for now, we'll go ahead and do this. That's fine. You can always go back and change things. Now, there are a lot of other things here. You'll see the Google Analytics tracking code. That's for if you were to buy the tour and put it on your own site to try to get a little bit of money from Google or to make it found more easily in a Google search. Domain specific, it's not anything that you need to worry about. This is for if you were doing it inside your company's internet or intranet, something like that. All right, so don't worry about that. Now you're going to see many, many other things here. We're just going to go ahead and save this and move on. Okay, so that's saved, and then we're going to go ahead and upload and get started. Here we go. All right, now that you've done this, you have what you call your work pane right here. So here, this area here is what you're going to be using to upload different pictures. So let's go ahead and press on that. And then we're going to go to here where I already have a few pictures waiting. Now remember, the free account only allows you to upload 5. If you are a paying member of Theasys, they will allow you unlimited. But for now, 5 is enough to get us going. So let's go ahead and do that. All right, now while you do that, you have to wait for it to upload. We're going to go ahead and just wait for those to upload. It doesn't take very long. And you can kind of see the image is showing up here. All right. Okay, so as the image loads, it builds itself. And you can see here, these are some pictures of the school. All right. All right. So now that you have these pictures, let's go ahead and take a look over at the right part of the screen. And these are the tools that you're going to be working with. Over here, you have project properties. Panorama properties, those are the pictures. Hotspots, those are the links and allows you to download videos, email, even telephone if the internet's connected, right? Then they have a map. You won't be using that very much, but you can upload your own map once you're a paying customer. After that, or a floor plan. Okay? All right, so there's always help down here at the bottom. Now up at the top, they have help. You can help here, or they can explain the different keyboard shortcuts. Now, I would recommend looking at some of these because you're going to be using them later. After that, the editing quality here, you can do anything that you'd like here for now. Let's just go ahead and keep this medium. The preset values are quite good. Device emulator. This allows you to take a look at how your final project will be shown. So you have desktop, just a regular computer, or you can have a tablet. Like an iPad, you can see there how it will look, or cell phone. Okay. And of course, you can turn the cell phone sideways as well. That's fine. All right. So let's go ahead and go back to our computer here, and we'll leave it at that for now. So uploading is very, very easy. Now, once you've done that, you see this little flag right here. That tells everybody that this is your opening picture. I've decided that maybe we don't want to do that. Let's go ahead and, whoops, let's go ahead then and do this. Let's make the library the opening picture, okay? All right, so there, then you can right click and easy, set as your first displayed panorama. So we're going to do that, okay?